I think America's an amazing place. You have many opportunities to rise beyond your position, and I think that some people don't have the opportunities, they have difficulties, and we have systems to help them do that, but in all, I personally was in a certain stage of my life, and I believe that I enhanced myself thanks to America and its values.
What values?
Values of freedom. Valleys of opportunity. It's the idea that if you work hard, you can succeed.
What's happening here in America with a lot of great interest, a lot of fear, quite frankly, and a lot of concern. Definitely our concern around where the country's headed under the leadership of Trump is very significant, not just from a trade perspective, but also in terms of our relationship with Americans and security for the overall world. Every week there's a new headline, there's a new low. Just when you think it can't get any worse, it does.
I come from Finland, and in Finland everyone is really happy, but I think we regard the United States as maybe less peaceful, but it has more opportunities, so everyone wants to move here.
It's a great country, and even though you have your president is interesting, at least.
You can say whatever you want.
But I guess you both voted for him, so...
Some of us.
I got a feeling that a lot of people hate him, but then again, he was the elected president, and now I guess you have to deal with him.
I'm scared and I'm worried about America right now. I can't believe I have seen so much hatred coming from my fellow Americans. Sadly and unbelievably, this hatred is being encouraged from the very top of our leadership. America has been through hard times before. We've been through the Depression, we've been through the Civil War, we've been through McCarthyism. But somehow this feels different to me. It feels like a big wave of hatred has swept over our country. And I feel like the haters have come out of their ugly holes and been given permission to stand proud in the sun. This is not America. I hope and I know that America is going to get through this phase of its unfortunate history. Hate and bigotry never made America great. Kindness, generosity, boldness, love, and dignity made America great. And I can only hope that we get back to that America that we were all so proud of.
It has a lot of things to see because it's a huge country. So.
And what do you think about, has your opinion changed in the last year or two?
Tell the truth. I think, I don't know how this is going to end up, basically. Because I think it's going a bit crazy. I don't know. Yeah, I don't agree with most of the things they are doing, but I mean, maybe it's for the benefit of the country. In theory, it is for that. I don't believe it, but...
Has America changed in your mind in the last couple of years, perhaps?
Oh, it's very good.
It's very good?
Yeah, all good. I think America is very divided and seems to be getting worse and worse for a lot of people, but I think being out here, being yourself, and also projecting like extreme femininity is important in this culture, because I think there's a lot of toxic masculinity taking over society, and if we can counteract that with extreme femininity, maybe something better will happen.
Looking from outside, I don't know what it is from inside, but I think it's a place in a lot of turmoil, I would say. And I think that's something that's happening around the globe, actually. I think that people are very polarized and there's a lot of hate in both sides, and this kind of makes me scared. You know, this is a place that, in Brazil, I'm afraid of getting robbed, getting mugged on the street. And here in the US, I feel that I could, you know, just be walking on the street and someone can shoot me by no reason at all. So It's a different kind of fear that I have here, and it's kind of weird.
Say that it's a very great country, and you have a very good opinion about the greatest history, about the power of America. But since like between Trump, I think we don't have very good opinion about not the American, but America and just Trump.
America is a wonderful place. There's a lot of good things about America. I'm facing homelessness right now in the United States.
What is your view of like how America's been treating you?
The view is, you know, people shun at me because I'm homeless.
Oh, how does it feel?
beautiful dreamer, wake unto me. Starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the rude world heard in the day, lulled by the moonlight, have all passed away. Beautiful dreamer, queen of my song, list while I woo thee with soft melody. Gone are the cares of life's busy throng. Beautiful dreamer, awaken to me. Beautiful dreamer, awaken to me.